good as dead.
This is what they want to be out for. Turning the streets of Cocoon into a battlefield.
Have to stop the Falcon. That's our real focus.
So this is the heart of Cocoon.
It's incredible!
Oh.
That's where Eden sits, controlling all of the other Cocoon Falcee. It's also where we'll find Orphan, the battery that keeps Eden running.
Good to know. So what's the plan?
Your usual plan. Charge in through the front door, what else?
Right, the front... Hey! Where are you going? What is wrong...
Right.
Right. I hope that's our backup.
Well, if it is, I don't think our backup is happy to see us. Another squad.
Okay, what are they up to?
See?
All of them! Just like that!
A friendly reminder we're running on borrowed time.
Thank you.
Looks like no one was spared.
He really wants us dead.
If I must die, don't fear.
Rush, it's over.
One of my soldiers. I see.
Why are you doing this, Rush? I mean, haven't you done enough?
Enough. Under Falsi orders, I've orchestrated mass murder. All to answer the fears of a panicked populace. For a people utterly dependent on the Falsi. It was the only solution I could offer. Even if that solution was a farce.
Then, you knew the Falsi were using us?
I believe their rule was best for Cocoon's present and future prosperity. But it seems I misjudged their benevolence. If this is my punishment, I accept it.
So, you're just gonna let everything go to hell, is that it?
You're right. One thing remains. This is SCICOM Director Rosh. Attention all SCICOM and Guardian Corps units. Suspend Lassie operations. I repeat, suspend Lassie operations. All units should focus their efforts on evacuating the civilian population. I do not issue this order as an absolute. You are free to make the choice.
Rosh!
Go! You're here to save Cocoon, aren't you? Or was that a farce as well?
Stay alive. We'll see you when it's over.
I'll trust in your humanity, Lissy. The fate of Cocoon is in your hands. This is my end. The end which I have chosen.
Cavalry.
If they made it this far, we'll see him soon enough.
Not them two. They're all Seath.
This is it. A lot of dreams died to get us here. And we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Thalsi rule ends here.
Dysley, we're coming for you!
I'm not turning back. I have to make up for dragging Dodge and Sarah into it.
Thank you.
like a gate to Grand Pulse.
A last gift from Bartandalus?
We're gonna run away. Now's our chance.
So, guys, which way are we going?
Thank you.
Part 3 room. I don't know, we may gather each warp gate, see where it takes us. Now we're gonna go to the third portal, see where it takes us.
you like to beg? No big deal. Where's this end?
Uh-huh. If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these Seath were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartandalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty. Lose faith. And the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken, slip on the leash.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, it puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
Bang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah, I guess we will. Deal with it. I'd strain my neck looking up at that. All right? Don't you go turning Seath on me, you hear?